Okay, this is my, guys, this is my first video, or my last, but today I'm going to be showing you how to put apps on your Gabb phone. It's pretty simple. First, you just open it up. So I need. Now, here, and then you have to go, you go to settings. And then you have to scroll down to privacy. Click on that, go to permission manager. Okay, search. And you need to search auto. Then you're gonna scroll down and click autofill developer options. And then you're gonna turn this on. Click OK. Alright. I need to scroll. Then you scroll up until you see USB debugging. Turn that on. That's basically it for the phone. Now you're gonna need a computer. You need to get your Gabb charger and plug it into the USB port on your computer. I'm doing this on my chair, so it's kind of hard. Plug it in and plug it into your phone. Okay, it's gonna say this. I'm gonna click that. And it might also ask you to, like, do you want to use this computer? It might ask you that. You just click the checkbox and click OK. Now, we can just fix this out. So now I am going to download Smash It, I think this was called. You can download a bunch of other stuff, but Smash Hit, and then you're gonna look up APK. It needs to be an APK. Don't click the Google Play ones because it doesn't work. Alright, this is an APK. Video game, you know. You click latest version, download. Now download. Okay, now, you're gonna download. Wait, what was it called again? Minimal ADB and Fastboot. I'll put the link in the description for you. So you need to download that, and look. We're gonna type in just right here ADB and space devices. ADB devices. Right, then you're gonna click enter. It should be say list of devices attached. Logan files faster. Now right here you're gonna type ADB space install. You're gonna put a space. Alright. Now I'm just gonna split screen this real quick. Set it down. Split screen. Right there. And this. You can see it's done downloading. Now you're gonna drag it to zip. Whoops. Now you're gonna take the file and drag it to the code. And after you do that, you push enter. This might take a second. Oh, success. Now you go on your phone. Where is it? I don't see it. There it is. Now it's on my phone. Right there. So yeah, you can do this with a bunch of apps. Some of them might not work. Like I've had trouble with YouTube and Google stuff. And it might glitch out your phone if you try Google's, like Google services and Google Play and stuff. So I wouldn't recommend getting those. But yeah, that's how you get games on your Gabb phone. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.